Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Thank you for stopping by. Today is a very exciting day. I'm going to be playing The Last of Us Part 2. So when I played The Last of Us Part 1, I was currently watching the show as I was playing for the most part, so I had a general idea of what was going to happen. Starting The Last of Us Part 2, I have zero idea of anything that's going to happen. Obviously, that's going to be very exciting, but also fills me up with so much anxiety because even the last game, when I knew I was coming, I was so anxious playing it all the time that it was an experience. If you want to watch my full gameplay of The Last of Us Part 1, I'll put it somewhere in this video, probably at the end. But yeah, let's get into it. Let's do it.
I don't know what happened.
Okay.
I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away.
Yeah, that didn't work out.
You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly.
Yeah, and then you annihilated them, bro.
Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
But what are you doing?
Say there was a cure.
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Yeah, say there was a cure. Society is gone.
Jesus Christ.
You know, you're still going to have... You're still going to have, like...
What do you do?
Pirates and robbers and... All that. Society is done.
I saved her.
I slaughtered them all. The women. And the children, too.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
Cover the exit. Don't let him get away. Shit.
That's a lot.
Yeah. Pretty heavy.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Yeah. I think she's kind of hesitant.
I didn't say otherwise.
Yeah.
We should head back.
He had himself a guitar case. All right, so they went back to Tommy's place. Look at that town. That's a nice looking town. Like I said, even if there was a cure, I don't think they would tear down the walls. You know, there's still going to be.
It's okay, I got them.
People,
you sure?
Trying to loot, you know. I don't think those walls are for the infected to keep out. Just keep out the infected.
Not
I should
what
say.
We were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
Brothers.
I'll see you later.
She got a Walkman? Was she Peter Quill?
Hello. Ellie?
He's gonna scare the hell out of her.
Just gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but.
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Why is this so awkward?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah.
Why is this so awkward?
Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. So, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it.
Wow, that was a great story, Joel.
Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta... get up in a few hours.
Yeah. I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear some?
Okay.
From Joel the singer.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh. I won't.
This is making me so uncomfortable. Whatever tension is going on here. Oh, shoot. Okay. Use L to choose a chord. Am I doing it right? I don't know if I was doing it right. The guitar is very difficult.
If I ever were to lose you, I surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I'm not found by try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, as I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you and me.
It wasn't terrible.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
Yeah, that's what my thought on it, too.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
Yep.
You did.
You got time, right?
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
I remember I tried to learn guitar, and I'm just not musically inclined at all. At all.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock?
Eating a clock?
It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah.
Yes. Good night, kiddo.
Again, very awkward interaction there. Ooh, boy. That's quite the time jump.
Shit.
So they lived happily ever after, or not ever after, but happily for 4 years, and then something's got to hit the fan, otherwise there wouldn't be a game, really, you know?
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait.
Oh.
You kissed Dina?
Oh.
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She's probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine.
Yeah, I mean, it's the end of the world, who cares?
So tired.
Are we late, girl? I get it. 6:30, huh? I try to get up at 6:30 every day, but there's a difference. That place looks cold. I'm not getting up at 6:30 if it's cold outside. Don't forget your gat. Was it song lyrics? not even brushing your teeth or nothing. That's inexcusable.
Hey, is Joel up? Sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up.
Yeah, okay.
I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Not toothbrush. You didn't brush your teeth. That's nasty.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
Uh-oh.
What?
What? Because Dina?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
There you go.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Yeah. Maria, I guess it's hard growing up anywhere.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
I want to meet these characters. Oh my gosh, okay. Ooh, I'm gonna pet this dog.
Hey, old timer.
Yeah.
Yeah, get a good scratch.
Oh, good boy.
Wanna grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
My Maria.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Who's this? Maria?
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me.
Whoa.
Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
I mean, a good sandwich is definitely a good apology. You know what I mean? He didn't come empty-handed. A sandwich is a sandwich.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
It's like one time my brother punched me in Vegas.
I appreciate that.
After we were drinking a bit, and then he felt bad, there? And he didn't say sorry, but he covered all my drinks and food for the rest of the trip.
Smells good.
Yeah, that'll do it, yours. You know.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Mm. Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch.
Come here.
I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So
you're in trouble.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Dude, what's going on?
Okay. Sorry to pry.
Drama everywhere.
Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina, assignments.
Just give me a minute.
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys, I'm tapping out.
Come on.
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Last night must have been wild, dude.
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it.
As a matter of fact,
you better
I do.
Run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Oh!
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers!
Get out of here. Get out of here. On the run, baby.
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
Oh, you like that?
Yeah,
oh,
sucker.
Suck it!
Oh, God.
Damn. Oh, that kid.
Oh, dang it.
I see you.
Dude, yeah.
Please, no.
Just take a move. Run it. Ooh.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, shit.
I'm going to come over there and fight you, like, for
don't
real.
Don't tell your mom.
We're winning.
Don't tell your mom.
Oh, no, you got snow in your hair.
Parents don't love you.
They don't. They don't at all.
Oh. I know where you live, Alex.
There you go.
Oh, eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
Hey. How's it feel?
No.
Get her.
Help me.
You'll never get away with this. Get off of her, your monsters. All right. All right. We actually have some work to do.
God, now you're all wet. A little snow, you know.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
No.
Yep. Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
No coffee for us? All right, cool.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Which one's mine? That one. Gotcha.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on.
All right.
Hey, Shimmer.
Shimmer?
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you.
Lovely.
And one for you.
Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back.
Mm-hmm.
Be smart about it.
It's a good rule.
All right. Get going.
Thank you. Who dis? Gotta love sleeping on floors, right? She's built. How do I get my triceps to look like that? You can see him
talking.
You can see the cut around her arm. How do I get that?
Teeth grinding thing.
I need her workout regimen.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Ugh, snow seems Come just on. Like the absolute this worst.
It's cold.
Yeah, it's snowing.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Being mysterious.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
You boys like Mexico?
See Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
Well, hurry up and move, bro.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
No kidding, dude. Why is everybody in this game so far is just so, like, want to be mysterious and awkward?
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you. If you can do it, I can do it.
That was my bad. Timing, I guess, you know. There you go.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Whoa. No, thank you. Oh my God! Hands are sweaty.
Eyes on me.
Hands are sweaty.
Abby. Stop looking down.
My hands are so sweaty from that. Gotta like wipe them off my shorts.
Do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
How do I know he's gonna say something like that? Because that's what I would have said, too. Now you're flirting with me. Oh, no.
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah, I said, oh no, because obviously they found them.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Oh.
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Do I hate them? I think I have to hate them,
yeah,
right?
Okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Nice, dude. Oh. Cool, you know?
Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Happy. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
In my mind, I'm trying to piece together what's going on, and I can't, so. But I don't like them, right?
Fuck it.
You're gonna go buy our onesies? I have to control you? I don't want to control you. I don't like you.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm gonna have you...
I'll do the whole thing on my own.
I'm gonna have you jump off this thing here. I do it myself, asshole. Oh, tight. Okay. You're gonna run into something like some infected or something like that.
He got Mel pregnant.
Yeah.
Shit. You alive?
Does he look alive? Got nothing, huh? Ooh, more. A lot of bodies, my gosh. It's a graveyard. You only have 5 bullets. Oh! Oh my gosh. What is this? Oh. Dang, dude. Okay. This isn't like a coincidence. Something. Oh my gosh! Oh. Whoa. That's what I'm doing. Oh my gosh. Get your gun out. Oh no. Run. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Go, go. Hop in. Hop in. Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. More bullets, nice. Yeah, it's a terrible idea, but you did it, dumbass. Alright. Cool. How could they survive the cold like that?
Where's that lookout?
Shoot.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Oh, boy. Stealth kill. Cool.
There.
Is there anybody else? Oh, God. Like, I loved the first game, but I was so happy when it was over. I don't know why I dove into this one. Like, I know I'm gonna love this game, but I also want it to end. Because I'm scared. Okay. There you go. Cool. Snap it. Nice. More bullets.
That's how you do it.
Okay, but now where do I go?
Fuck, I'm so lost.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Oh, I gotta hop this. Okay. I hear you. Oh, boy. 1, 2, 3. Shoot. Turn around. Maybe he won't see me? Nice. I'm getting a lot of ammo. I'm not using a lot of ammo, which is good. But I feel like I'm about to. Yeah, don't wake the others. Don't let the others know. So many of them. I really didn't think that they could survive the cold. Okay, so they're pretty dumb. Go get her, hurry up. Nice. Anybody else? No, that should be it. Whew, okay.
Please let that be it.
Yeah, no kidding.
Weather's getting bad. Where's the road?
That's, is this the same? That, I think that's the same. Okay. Oh, what the heck?
Horse tracks.
Oh, horse tracks.
Where's the patrol?
So two stories at the same time.
Come on. This way.
I bet you that water is like so good.
Do you miss being with him?
It's all filtered by the rocks.
With Jesse? No. Been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because...
Kat?
There isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Oh. That might be worse.
Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. Well, that's so big of you.
Ooh, a tattoo.
And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay. You can tie Shimmer up here.
God, that last segment just threw me right back into just being scared of this game.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna always play in your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Star Wars Jedi, ready to play. Yeah, if it works. I deleted it and then re-downloaded it. That's what it was letting me know it was ready. That is quite the view.
What do you think of this view, huh? It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
This liquid death is good, but since it's carbonated, it makes me burp because I talk while I'm, you know, recording.
Come on. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny. Oh, yeah.
Apparently funny doesn't make you a good fighter, though. If I'm guessing, he's gone now.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
Oh.
May we all make it to 73. What was this place? It used to be a radio tower.
Anything good in here? Bong?
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Huh. Nice. Okay, so now Ellie can do this, like build stuff. I have a feeling this game is going to be more Ellie than Joel. Which is fine. Yeah, buddy. Dina, Eugene, all clear. Dina, Eugene found a wild horse stuck in the ice, got it out, taking it back to camp, skipping the next lookout. All clear. Jesse and Astrid. One clicker in the basement. Cleared it. Dead goat by Sunny Days Retirement. Found three runners inside. Cleared them. One runner along the main road. Cleared it. All clear. Snow's pretty rough. Gonna camp here tonight. Killed three runners. Found a dead deer just outside the tower. Looks chewed up, but no infected. All clear. Bad rainstorm river. Camping here tonight, then backtracking in the morning. Saw footprints follow them to a small encampment. Two adults and one child in need of medical attention. We'll be skipping the next lookout and taking them straight to town. Tommy and Joel, all clear. Tommy and Joel, two clickers by the gas station. Clear them. Okay.
And there.
All clear.
Come here.
She's very bossy.
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep.
Clock tower?
That's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question.
Answer.
Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday? They're clean. No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, real weird. Okay. Yeah, give me some stuff. Woo, boy, rifle. Abby and Ellie are definitely going to run into each other.
Come on. I think we should go out like Eugene. From a stroke? No. From old age. Like living a long life. You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Maybe I'm reckless.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
Yeah.
I am wearing boots today.
Ooh, the HDR. Dropping frames. Yeah.
Be quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
That's what I want. Give me supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
Yep.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Oh, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or yeah. Travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Yeah, keep dreaming. That ain't happening.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada.
Canada?
He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Oh, yeah.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream.
I got a dream. I got a dream.
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
Pills. Okay. Ooh, okay. Listen mode movement speed. Move faster in listen mode. listen mode movement speed, move much faster in listen mode.
Look what I found.
Hold on. Let me read my journal. What is this? Dina asked if I was gonna go to the dance, and then she touched my arm. Ugh, I'm so delusional. Don't be an idiot. She's like that with everybody. Don't fuck up your friendship. Oh, tonight was crazy. I feel scared, elated, anxious. Just gotta sleep it off. Oh, so she does like her. Young love.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Tesseractor.
Ooh, I don't have this one. Thanks, Dana.
Yeah, I don't want to interact with it.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Westerns.
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while. Oh, wow. Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Hell yeah.
I actually really like them too. Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Uh-oh. Whoa, so did the frames right there. Jeez. Where are we going? Oh, here, I'm guessing. Whoa!
Easy, boy.
Oh, shoot.
Shit.
That's a lot of blood.
Oh, that smell. Looks like Infected did this.
So Infected do go after animals.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
Yeah, right?
One. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Shit.
Oh, boy.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there?
Right here, I'm guessing.
Dina, this way.
A runner. There you go, nice. Okay, here we go, everybody. That'll do.
You good? Yeah.
Okay.
Nice throw, by the way.
Yeah.
Thanks.
That's pretty good.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
On patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel. A year or so ago. It was like, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once.
Whoa.
There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
I hope not.
Dina, this way. More runners.
Two. Yeah, you take that one. Thank you. That one took a while. Okay, hold on. There's There's one in there, I know that. One here. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. One. Okay, just one, it looks like. No, there's another one there. Can you go get the other one? Yeah, nice. Okay, cool. I like Dina. She gets it. She gets it. Gets the teamwork thing. Oh, boy. That sounded gross.
That all of them? Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Yeah.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Oh, the safe is gone. All right, let's see. Not here. Up here, jump up, maybe? No.
Help me up there.
Help you up.
Coming.
Wait, where are you? Help you up where? Where are you? Oh, there you go.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
This must be...
Look. See?
Freaking right. Terrifying.
Let's figure out how to get in there.
Just do the same thing you just did, but over here. No? Okay. Gonna go under?
Under here.
Under where? Oh! Shoot!
Ellie, are you clean?
It doesn't matter if she is or not.
Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Don't think that's a risk. If you, if it looks like my display is all off, it's because I turned off the HDR. I don't like that it skipped or dropped frames. Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your story except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. Ooh. That's no bueno. Here? No? Here? And then can I jump? Got it. Nice.
This way.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
I'm in.
Shh. Just yelling all the time.
Me too.
What are they talking about?
Should we check for supplies?
Practice. Hard work. Focus. Look for supplies.
Hey, got some alcohol.
Nice.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Thanks. I don't like this. I'm not used to this. I want the other one. Like the other system of how it looks. Okay.
I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Yeah, Ellie's gonna pretend.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
You won't.
That's so sweet.
Ooh. Oh boy. Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay, get up, get off, get it off, get it off. Stealth clickers with your switchblade sneak up. Okay.
Here we go. Keep it extra quiet.
Two, is there a third? Okay. God, the clickers. Runners are scarier though. Clickers, at least, you can do this. If you move slow enough. There you go. Did you get the other one? Not yet. Okay. Nice. Bullets, you love them, you love them. Oh, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. You got him. Definitely more.
Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here.
Yes.
Speak in my language.
Of course, it's gonna be so loud when you lift that.
Dina, will help.
It's gonna be so loud.
I'll take a present.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Ellie.
Hold on, I'm gonna find all these pills, baby. Apprentice. The apprentice lives. Oh, I love here. Molotovs. To set fire in an area, hold and press R2 to arc throw.
Careful with that. I'm a pro.
Oh, lovely.
We're not done.
There's quite a few of them.
We got some numbers here.
One, two.
The runners first.
Yes, runners first. Good idea. Good idea. Ooh, boy. Oh, those clickers, that noise. That's a clicker, clicker. Runner there. Is there anyone back there? Great. Ugh. Dang it. Should I just throw the Molotov? Everybody run to them. Catches on fire. Huh? Is everybody on fire? How are they not on fire? Are you kidding me? It didn't work at all. Great. That was a waste, man. I can't believe that didn't work. I did not expect him to run over here. Oh my God. Oh my God. Why is it over here? Oh. I think that's the last runner there. Good. Okay. Oh, okay. Gosh, right back into the scariness of this game, man. Dina did absolutely nothing. Yeah, thank you for your help there, D.
Anyone Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Us? Us?
Man, the guys are not gonna believe.
Hey, is that cable?
Oh.
Help me out.
Okay.
Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Okay. Ah.
Get over.
Nice.
Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good.
They were gonna go up? Dang! These girls are badass. I don't know if that'll hold us, though. Well, there's a metal... Well, no, the beam doesn't even go around there. I'd be scared.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Okay. Yeah, you better hurry up. Oh, my gosh. Poor horses. Yeah, hurry up. Take care of them. Ooh.
Storm's really picked up.
Yeah.
How far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town. Following you.
Following, yeah. Don't take the lead then. Gotcha. And then we're gonna meet Abby. Anything.
This is getting worse.
Yes.
Turn back. We won't make it.
Yeah, you gotta keep going.
We're almost there. I know, girl.
Well, don't
keep going.
Hurry up. Don't lose her.
Dina, how much further?
Yeah, you lost her. Of course, there's no tracks.
Dina, where are you?
Am I going the wrong way?
Ellie,
thank God. Oh,
come on. This way. Where are we
I
going?
Guessed right.
Just trust me. Get inside.
Oh, the horsies. Oh, nice. Okay.
I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
Oh, the horses.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
I doubt there's a lot of resources around here. Yeah. A lot of bottles.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Nice.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff?
Yeah.
This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You hope so. Otherwise, no. Somebody else is around.
Why would he hide it from me?
Huh.
Eugene Linden.
Def
definitely Eugene's place.
Firefly.
There's a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Eesh.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
Well,
he could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Very Red Dead with the journal entries. Oh my god! PS3! Uncharted? I can't make out the other game. Nice.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Eugene, I'm begging you to come home. The Fireflies want to save the world. I say let them. Let them go after the military, the politicians. Let them develop a vaccine to save mankind. Maybe one day we'll live to see the fruits of our fantasies. Until then, I have to put our daughter first. The Fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughter won't. She keeps asking when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you, but I don't know how much more of this I could take. Come home, please. We love you, Claire.
Found the generator.
There we go.
That's better.
So loud, though.
Wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Well, let's go ahead and try. Yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna go big guy. There you go. Well done, Ellie.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that.
No more. Front, yeah. Move now. Bye bye.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor.
What's in
there? There's more stuff down there.
See way down?
Secret stuff.
Not here.
Ah.
Come on.
What do we have here?
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
Obviously.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
No wonder he always had it on him. My gosh. It's the end of the world, and this was top priority. This dude was like, dude, I gotta get high no matter what. What you got here?
He's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Videotape thing.
Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Yeah.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
He said he was lonely. What is this? Oh my god. A way to smoke it.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
Quite the innovator. Can you? Oh my god.
Oh, there we go.
What is this game?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Then yeah, probably it's all sweaty because you were trying so hard. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
Well, you could have done it a little more elegantly.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
What is this game?
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
I don't think I can do that in this kind of scenario.
Can I ask you a question?
Truth or dare? Truth or dare?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being...
How good of a kiss was it?
Life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Oh, my God.
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
She's flirting.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
Give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
I'm uncomfortable.
No one is stopping you.
It's the whispering. Like there's no need to reason to no reason to whisper. There's no one around. That thing was on fire. Just look at all those dead weed. The whole thing can like erupt. Bit. I'm very intrigued as to where this is going to go.
Great. Infected.
A lot of infected. Oh no. Oh gosh, I can't tackle all them. Like, there are way too many. Oh, shit. Run. Just keep going. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Just go. Go. I know I don't like you. Oh my god. I have no idea where I'm going. Take your word for it. Oh!
Damn it!
Oh, good. Oh my god. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Run. Run, 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 run.
Okay. You're here.
Oh. But, like, if she's close to Ellie and Dina, which I think she is, this is not good for them. Not good for them at all. Oh, no, not the hat. This is like a horde. Oh.
Oh. You're here. Oh, shit. Hold up. This way. Come on.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell did they all come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we going.
Yeah.
I reckon we go out the back.
I ain't got a better idea.
All right.
Hey,
all
you
right.
Got a gun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
Oh man, I'm so scared.
Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
What's that window? These son of bitches are everywhere.
Gotta move.
Get to the door.
Hurry what? Hurry what? Where do we go? Where do we go,
up
Joel?
That's our way out. You see a way up there? Here, use this. Hey, girl!
All right, let's go. Do it,
push
yeah.
It up onto the cart.
Okay.
We're getting inside. I'll get
yes,
the gun to look to the window. You two keep those infected off of me.
Oh!
Oh.
Where are they coming from?
Get this thing off of me!
Nice.
Save us out there.
Yeah. Will you save us? Come on.
Just keep those infected away.
I need more ammo. Hurry up, Tommy. I'm all out. Oh, shit.
Tommy,
no, I dodged it. Instinct. Okay, let's go. I don't have no more bullets. I can't help anymore. All I can do is run.
Yeah, I got you.
Let's go. Go. Go.
Deck
go.
Dogs to us.
Hurry up.
We're going.
It's this one. Come on.
Everywhere.
Don't slow down.
I'm not slowing down.
Those doors. Through here. Let's go.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, aim your gun with no freaking bullets. They're looking for Joel.
Yeah.
They're looking for Joel.
We gotta go back. We can outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
That's a Baldwin place. I could work.
All right. I'll get the door.
Yeah. Go. Wow.
What about this one?
That was wild.
When I was 12. Found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Good one. Yeah, chemical burn, sure.
I did it myself. Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14.
Ellie, why are you telling people?
Turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Shouldn't believe you.
Hey. I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides.
No.
We can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh man, I was gonna stop right there, but... Woo! Yeah, now we just pick him. Oh, nice. Oh. Nice. Well done. Well done.
Let's get inside.
Good horses. Yeah, you're kind of in trouble.
No, no, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joel. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh.
No!
What the fuck?
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
What is going on?
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Fireflies?
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
What? I didn't think it was...
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
What?
Joel!
Oh, boy.
Tommy!
Oh,
how do I get down there? Okay, Shimmer.
Definitely not okay.
Joel!
Shh.
Tommy!
Nope. Why would they have the window open? Or the... Oh my gosh.
Where is that coming from?
My heart is beating so fast right now. Fuck.
Get her down!
Get off me!
Get her hand!
Get the fuck off me!
Bitch! You got her! Look, you got her! Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him go!
She snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
I don't. Oh my God.
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse, they're down here.
I don't know what to. Oh my God. Like, my chest is so heavy right now. Oh, Tommy survived.
Hey.
Hey.
Could I
I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
I get it.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
It is.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
God, I'm just... like, speechless.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay. There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Of course she's gonna go the next day, regardless. Maybe not, maybe I was wrong, but...
Stop at his house before we leave.
Oh, Dina's coming with you? That's not a good idea.
Just have to pick something up.
Okay. Not saying that she's not capable. It's just I feel like there's
the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Yeah. It's just there's a lot of motion.
We'll figure something else out on the way.
force or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Gonna like play in silence right now.
Oh. Hey, what do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay,
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Nice TV. You know, for that time. Oh, that photo of them. This kid's just nicer than mine. See what she wrote. Just true. This is very Red Dead. No toilet paper. I guess it is hard to come by. Stay down here. Making guitar. Whoa, he made a lot of guitars. Boiling water. Makes sense. Dang, it's a lot of bathrooms. Oh. Oh, this game is so heavy already. Oh, he ended up framing it. Oh gosh, dude, I'm getting emotional playing this. The Idiot's Guide to Space. I'm grieving.
Okay? Yeah, it's just come on down.
Tommy's gonna be there. Oh, Maria.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice.
Tommy left?
Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer
I get
that
it.
You stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better.
Yeah.
You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
That was the plan.
Hmm? Yeah. On foot?
Yeah.
Yeah. I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Well, Tommy's gonna go alone.
Thank you, Maria.
Might as well have backup, you know?
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Fair enough.
All right. Get going. You're losing light.
I gotta end it right there. The Last of Us Part Two, everyone. Wow. I am flabbergasted. I am taken back. I am distraught. Wow. If you are interested in seeing me play through the rest of the game, The Last of Us Part 2, and to see my reaction to what I know is going to be a fantastic story, please subscribe, like the video. Let's do it.